Instagram girls, self-proclaimed models, mm-hmm. are putting these two brands in their bio.
Okay.
One being co-watches and two being Bang Energy.
No!
Bang Energy. And you've all seen the videos. It's a clickbaity thumbnail. It's
people
like a girl's ass.
Out.
And then you see and she picks up the Bang Energy and she clips it open and she drinks it and she walks and she's all sexy.
The Bang Energy is the most disgraceful thing I've ever fucking seen.
Guys.
It makes me embarrassed.
It is. I'm embarrassed for them.
Yes.
And then no amount of money could you pay me to walk around with that thing next to my butt. My butthole and pretend I like drinking it. And then the co-watches. Listen. I'm not trying to throw shade, but here's the shade.
Those watches are
so ugly.
Weren't we told to like not completely trash brands on here?
Yeah, but we're gonna be honest. I'm sorry. I would rather not have a brand deal than
I'm
be
not,
fucking
I'm
honest
not
with the
work
Daddy
with
Gang.
A brand.
No, that I think is ugly.
Yes.
So, Daddy Gang, co watches. I have seen so many girls in LA have co watches in their bio, and they take pictures with these watches. And the funny thing is I have seen these girls out. In LA, they're partying.
Uh-huh.
And they're wearing Rolexes.
Yeah.
They have full blown Rolexes on. And you'll watch them at these parties take off their Rolex, pull out a co-watch.
Snap on. The co-watches are probably the
snap on.
Do you remember those?
Yes, that was good. You snap on your co-watch.
Yeah.
You flex and you take your picture pretending that you're out at the club wearing the co-watch.
Right.
And then you see these Insta models rip that thing
fucking
off.
Fucking throw it in the garbage.
Throw it behind their head and fucking put the Rolex back on and pretend it never happened. Come on.
Dude,
it's a cinder block on their forearm. And it's just like, come on.
You see a girl and she's wearing the cutest outfit and has this fucking neon orange
ginormous
piece of plastic. Thing and I'm like, she literally put that on for the photo and then threw it in the trash.
So I just wanted to point that out because, listen, I understand that because I will probably get some shit from this from the people that are so straight edge and have those sticks up their butts. But like, I understand that Instagram people have to make money. This Bang Energy and co-watch combination, this little combo we got going on, needs to stop.
I think that Bang Energy is fucking worse.
I do too.
Nobody, I'm saying it right here, right now.
Okay.
Nobody drinks Bang Energy.
I agree.
Nobody into the gas station, I don't even know if you can purchase them there, and purchases a Bang Energy drink. It's not a thing.
It's not a thing.
No.
It's not a thing.
I will pay someone $10,000.
Okay, sweetheart.
You're hearing it now.
Okay.
I will pay someone $10,000 if they catch someone in the wild.
Okay.
Wearing a co-watch and drinking a Bang Energy, and it's not for an Instagram post. It's because they actually want to
out of their own heart.
Yes.
Okay, you're so right.
Now every single person's gonna fucking send
don't worry.
One and send
sorry, guys, but Sophia doesn't have $10,000 to give anyone. Yeah. So sorry.
That's,
if you want a dollar,
she's
got that for you.
I have 10,000 doll hairs.
Doll hairs.
But it's just not a thing.
It's not a thing.
No. Nope. And the videos.
The videos
the girls make.
It's like they look in the camera and
they're
like,
clits are hanging out.
Clits are hanging out. Yeah. Bathing suit.
Nipple areola.
And always, they never put that drink in the thumbnail because they want you to think it's a girl walking on the beach. And then all of a sudden, the fucking Bang Energy drink comes out of nowhere. And you're like, no, I thought it was going to be a hot video of her on the fucking beach wagging her clit.
Guys, I just want to let everyone know we do know the anatomy of a vagina. We do understand that clits don't wag like a dog's tail.
Or they can't fall to the ground.
We do understand that.
Oh.
Look at the people, like kind of like Alessi's in pain.
Right.
Look at their eyes really when they're drinking.
Oh, yeah.
You can see the disdain.
The struggle.
You can see the struggle.
Yeah.
You know right after. You never fully see them gulp because it comes right back out. They cut and they spit. They literally taste it and they're like, this is burning my esophagus.
Guys, at the end of the day, Bang makes you a spitter, and we do not like spitters. We like swallowers. So always gotta refer to sex. All right, so yeah, sorry about that little rant. Just had to get that off my chest. Been thinking about it for a while. I'm gonna put co-watches in my bio.
Me too. Half hurricane, half co-watch.